Gimme that old-time religion. Gimme that old-time religion. Gimme that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. Gimme that old-time religion. Gimme that old-time religion. Gimme that old-time. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It was good for all the prophets. It was good for all the prophets. It was good for all the prophets. And it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me.
It was good for Mark and Matthew. It was good for Mark and Matthew. It was good for Mark and Matthew. And it's good enough for me.
Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It was good for all God's children. It was good for all God's children. It was good for all God's children. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me.
Tenderly, Jesus is called. touched me. Oh, he touched me. And oh, the joy that floods my soul. Something happened, and now I know he touched me and made met this blessed Savior. Since he cleansed and made me whole, I will never cease to praise him. I'll shout it while eternity rolls. My soul, something happened, and now I know he touched me and made me whole. Yes, he touched me and
there's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
To our bountiful Father above, we will offer our tribute of praise for the glorious gift of His love and the blessings that hallow our days.
In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. He can turn the tides and calm the angry sea. He alone decides who writes a symphony. He lights every star that makes our darkness bright. He keeps watch all through each long and long night. He still finds a time to hear a child's first prayer, saint or sinner call, and always find him there. Though it makes him sad to see the way we live, he'll always say, make a dream come true. He can paint the clouds and turn the gray to blue. He alone knows where to find the rainbow's end. He alone can see what lies beyond the bend. He can touch a tree and turn the leaves to gold. He knows every lie that you and I have told. Though it makes him sad to see the way we live, he'll always say, I of ages cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flowed be of sin the double cure. Save from wrath and make me pure. Could my tears forever flow? Could my zeal no longer know? These for sin could not atone. Thou must save, and thou alone. In my hand no price I bring. Simply to thy cross I cling. While I draw this fleeting breath, when my eyes shall close in death, when I rise to worlds unknown and behold thee on thy throne, Rock of Ages cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let me hide myself in thee.
It is no secret what God can do, what he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. The chimes of time ring out the news. Another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to renew. Do not be disheartened, for it is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. It is no secret what God can do. What He's done for others, He'll do for you.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? And tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you or the kindness you've shown?
Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands.
Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Jesus, my soul's in your hands.
Someone told me, well, I might miss a detail or two. For when you describe something you didn't see, then you're never quite sure that it's true. But what I have seen with the eye my soul, and with fingers of faith, I can feel. Well, you just have to listen and know that it's true. There's no doubt, I believe God is real. With all of creation persuasive enough to prove Him creator to be. And maybe if so, with me. Well, what I have seen with the eyes of my soul and with fingers of faith, I can feel, makes it clear that he's living and loves us today. There's no doubt, I believe God is real. Well, you just have to listen and know that it's true. There's no doubt, I believe God is real.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
I wandered aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Just like a blind man I wandered along. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then like the blind man that God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Kings wear robes of gold and velvet. Soon their glory fades away. But the King of Kings in heaven wore a homespun robe that day. Soldiers gambled for his garment, while the sun turned dark above. But the men who crucified him were forgiven by his love. His robe, his robe, the robe of Calvary, was worn sin and fraud. But if they renounced their evil, they were welcomed by the Lord. It was woven by his mother, blessed faith in every thread. He who has risen from the dead. His robe, his robe, the robe of Calvary, was worn by my Redeemer, who lives eternally.
Bless, and since he be.